Hello and welcome to this Sports Report update. I'm Matt Finkel. Big basketball news out of Lima today. Spartan senior point guard Xavier Simpson has been weighing his college options for a while now. Earlier today, he announced his decision.
I'm Xavier Simpson, committed to the University of Michigan.
You know, I'm like Michigan coaching staff. Me and Coach Bielan have a great relationship, even the assistant coaches. When I took my unofficial there, it just felt like that was my college for me. They obviously have a point guard system with the example they did with Trey Burke. And the things they were saying to me about me, preparing me for the next level on and off the court and the education there is obviously great. So that definitely stuck a strike in my heart. And I'm just glad I committed there and I'm just to see what the next step involves.
As a father and a coach, you know, I'm proud. You know, I'm proud of him, but you know, for Xavier, this is just a milestone of what these other kids in this school can kind of reach to. He's done it at both ends. He's done it on the floor, but more importantly, he's done it in the classroom. And that's the thing that him and his mom have always preached. That part of the spectrum, you can't take away. So I'm proud of him. And, you know, Michigan is a great academic school, number two in the Big Ten, alumni base is exceptional. So I couldn't ask for anything more.
Despite garnering interest from Michigan State, Miami, Wisconsin, and Illinois, Xavier visited Michigan on Sunday and knew immediately that it was the right fit.
When I stepped on campus, the atmosphere was just, it felt like my atmosphere. It felt like a place I needed to be, and it felt like a place where I wanted to be. So, I mean, and it just felt like God just opened my eyes and showed me that patience is a virtue, because that was obviously the last school that I visited. So that just God's just saying, being patient after everyone's telling me, don't wait too long, don't get your spot took. That was just God showing his signs again and showing how magnificent he worked by telling me to be patient.
And when we went to Michigan, me as a father, I felt it, but I can't make the decision for him. He's got to wake up and go to class for the next 4 years there. But when he felt it, you know, I didn't want him to commit right there on campus. I wanted him to at least sleep on it, but it didn't take long. You know, we weren't even in Ohio. And he said, you know, I know this is the place for me. We called Coach Beilein back and made the commitment, and it's been great.
Simpson and his family are humbled by the support from the entire Lima community.
It's great to see people from FCC and past people I have relationships with. It's just great to see that and show that they support me no matter what I do. So, I mean, that was terrific to see some of the people that were in the stands today.
You know, I just enjoy watching him play, and I just started enjoying watching him play here recently because I've been so hard coaching him. Now I can just sit back and watch him and enjoy it. And he knows that, and, you know, I'm just blessed right now. As a family, we all are.
Congrats to Xavier and his family, who will be celebrating this weekend at the University of Michigan's football home opener. And, of course, we look forward to watching Simpson's senior season play out for the Spartans in the winter. That's going to do it for this Sports Report update. I'm Matt Finkel.